Hello, ladies and gentlemen, it's Raining Acid 99 here, and today I'm bringing you Feed the Beast on Lintels 171 server, and I'm in a Skype call with him right now, so say hello.
What's up?
Not much.
Alright, I'm gonna start recording now too.
Alright.
Yo, bros, what's up? It's Lintels 171 here, and today I am bringing you some Feed the Beast with Crips 101. Today is just a regular episode. We're supposed to be building our mineshaft, and yeah, so. We're going to be doing that now. We have all set up. I don't know if I enchanted this sword last episode or not, but yeah. So. Let's get to that.
Today we're going to be doing, we're going to be building a power station in the Nether. Really cool idea I've seen. So.
Yeah, Marcus is all advanced and stuff, and I'm just like, yeah, I'm going to build a mineshaft.
For this, we're going to need. First, we'll start it with the liquid transposer. We're gonna need two of these. So, build this right now. Need two of these. Eight of these.
Fake diamonds.
Gold. What else do we need? We need some glass. That gives us this. Okay, so we're gonna build a chest just for this project, I guess. Project chest.
I'm lagging like always.
I haven't been lagging that bad. Actually, not at all. Alright. Stable.
Nickel light.
Awesome.
I hear lava bubbling. Probably assigned to GTFOs.
Maybe. Oh, there we go. I just have so much food, I don't even need to farm anymore. I have way too much food.
Must be nice.
I have two stacks of carrots. Like, I have my own thing just for potatoes. I have a stack plus 10 of potatoes plus 37 that I have on me.
That's nice.
Yeah, I farmed a lot.
I have diamond armor.
That's nice.
That's all I have. That's like. Oh, yeah, and I have my vile sword. I guess that's pretty cool.
I have broken iron sword. Iron armor. I just made a I just got my chest plate, my spare chest plate. What was I looking for? Oh, yeah.
Okay, I'm getting extremely distracted. Like, I just found an abandoned mine shaft, and I'm all like, hey, giddy.
Well, weren't you mining anyway?
Yeah, but... Actually, right now, I'm trying to find, diamond, sweet. Nice. I'm trying to make a mineshaft with the mining buddy guy, so. There. It's because of, my epic pickaxe, I got four diamonds instead of two.
I've tried so many times to get your pick. It's unbelievable. I just got another crap pick. I'll actually show it.
No, don't screen share.
Oh, I'm not going to.
I will lag too bad.
No, I'm showing. Good. Unbreaking 3, efficiency 3. Efficiency 3. That's what I used to get all this netherrack here. I went to the nether. At Boobalicious' house. Got some obsidian too. To build our own, because we're going to need another portal for this energy system. But yeah, this pick is a boss. But it's not what I need it for.
Up, up, up.
bury the soul in me.
Yeah.
Give me that.
Okay.
How?
Fell in lava, obviously.
This. And of course, we need one more piece of sand.
Ah!
Did you respawn yet, or no?
Yeah.
Okay, I was just gonna sleep.
I kind of want to, like, change my game mode just so I don't die when I fall.
Just, like, put some ladders down.
I already used all my, look. I guess I could make ladders now, but I already have a bunch. How long does it take to despawn again?
5 minutes.
Okay, I think I have enough time. But, what I'm going to do now is I'm going to place some water down.
I ran all the way back from spawn. Get into my mineshaft because I actually went AFK and a zombie killed me in that little water hole down there.
Yeah, so like at the bottom of this pit is lava. So if I pour water down,
we got our two main things here: liquid transposers. I'm trying to think of what we actually need. We need two pumps, or no, we only need one pump. Tank and a mining well, so I know how to make a tank. Which is
you only need one pump?
Yeah.
I'm so immature. I got all my stuff back.
Did you?
I did. Okay.
Is this sand oil or crude oil or whatever?
I don't think I lost anything. I don't really care if I did anyway.
Did you lose your sword?
Nah, that's the only thing I'd be upset if I lost. And my turtle.
And your diamond armor.
Yeah, that too. I guess there's quite a bit of stuff.
I only cared about everything I was carrying on me.
Yep. Pretty much. Okay, okay, I don't know how to use this mining turtle.
Okay, basically all you do is get out of my life. You go and you type in the little command thing, you do tunnel, space, and then however many blocks you want to do it. Do 99 so you don't get that error thing. So if you put 1 and a 0 next to it, it screws up because I can't even type my name on a sign.
So. Do I do a space then 99?
Yeah. And then you give it like 8 coal, and then it'll like probably mine up coal, so you'll end up with even more coal.
Okay, so tunnel 99. Now I click enter. No, his buddy's going. Always going the wrong way. Out.
Come back! Come back!
Whatever. And he just collects all the ores.
Yeah, he runs in and he takes everything.
All right, that sounds pretty boss. Finally, we have our thing set up. We have 4 diamonds. So yeah, guys, I will collect all these minerals, hopefully. I might record me doing it, probably not, though. Yeah, so I thank you all so much for watching. I'm going to end the episode here. I have to go eat supper. So yeah, hope you all enjoyed. Thanks for watching. Please like, comment, and subscribe. Peace out, bros. All right, I'll be right back, Marcus.
All right.
I'll mute my mic, okay?
Alright. So, got some stone gears, or wooden gears here. We're gonna get some stone. Yep. Four. And we are going to make this pump. Now, I forget where I seen this tutorial, but basically, like, I seen, like, the concept. It's like, you mine lava. I got this magma crucible where it turns netherrack into lava. And basically, I'm going to be, this MB is power if you put it in a thermal generator thing. So, if you put a pump in a nether, it'll only mine one block of lava because it's infinite. So, it'll just keep mining that one block, and then you'll have infinite lava, which is infinite power over time. I mean, like, solar panels, they're better. By far. This is a slow system. Not too slow, it's like faster than generators, but I mean, it's okay for what it's doing, because lava does 5,000, coal does 4,000, so it's a tad bit faster than generators. What are we building? Pump. Got stone gear, mining well. Oh, we need iron gear. 4, 5, 6, 7, I think. I'm gonna need more sticks. Sticky. Oh, I have them on me. I did this last time. Or, not last time. I did this while I was off. It's just some beams I thought looked kind of cool. I'm really liking these micro blocks. Like, I have glowstone up top. And I didn't want the glowstone showing, so I put those things there, and when I have the roof, you won't be able to see them anyway, so I'll just break them for extra blocks. Make this pick. Yeah, I was right. Just enough. Oh no, but now we need some for the actual mining well. Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Only need two or one. But who cares? This mining well is. That's the gear. That's the pump. We will build the tanks. Fairly expensive glass, you know. Like, it's not that hard to get, but it's just a pain to. Put this with this. And we get a pump. So far we got the pump and the thermal, or the liquid transposer. So that's pretty good. I'm gonna end the episode here. I'm gonna, find out what other things we need on my test world. Maybe sometime I'll show you around there, whatever. But yeah, so I'm gonna end the episode here. I hope you guys enjoyed. Thanks for watching.